everybody say, Micah, Micah is an awesome boy you've got. Sing it again now, Micah is an awesome boy you've got. Say everybody say, Micah is an awesome boy you've got. Sing it again now, Micah is an awesome boy you've got. You've been a game on drum. Watch out! You know more people when you the whole world is terrible. Don't you feel lonely with no place to go? Now I don't want that. Give you the strength and he'll give you salvation. Give you salvation. Me sing now, my God is an awesome glorious God. Sing it again now, my God is an awesome glorious God. Everybody sing, my God is an awesome glorious God. Sing it again now, my God is an awesome glorious God. All you need a little faith and belief. God's in control, amen. God's in control. Every step of the way, help me sing now. My God is an awesome glorious God. Sing it again now. My God is an awesome glorious God. Say everybody sing. My God is an awesome glorious God. One more time now. My God is a Great you are, Lord, and we thank you for it. How y'all doing tonight? Yeah, you're sounding great out there. Welcome to Love on Fire Ministries, day after Easter, but not an anticlimactic day in any way, shape, or form, because there's a lot of things you can do in San Diego on a Monday night. Padres are playing tonight, but you know, there's no better place to be than right here. Right here in El Cajon, you know, to worship of Love on Fire Ministries. We're so happy to be here tonight. As he already tried to steal the thunder, we're going to go through it again. Say hello to Kelly over here.
Hello, everybody.
Been in the band now 1 month. Say hello to Chutima playing percussion. How long have you been in the band, Chuti? About 6 years? She looks at it. 4 or 5, something like that. Here's David. He's been here 4 years playing bass. Right here to my left, say hi to Sam, our new lead guitar player. Been here for 4 weeks.
Hey, guys. How you guys doing?
But here's our senior member besides me. It's Dave back on drums. Been in the band now 13 years. Beginnings has been around for 27 years. We've been worshiping them throughout Southern California. It's just an awesome time that we have when we go out and present the word through music and through word. We hope that the music scrapes the scar tissue off your heart so that when the word of God comes out, it will pierce deeply, just like the dagger that that little word is supposed to be. So we want to be able to be changed tonight. We want to be able to let God use us the way he wants us this coming week. And to do so, we need to prepare our hearts and minds. So let's bow our heads and let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you and praise you for this night, Lord. We thank you for everything that you bring into our lives. We thank you for yesterday being Resurrection Day, Lord, but we also know that every day we should consider us a privilege to be able to be following you, Lord. We know that when we have you in as our weed whacker in life, we know that we can go the distance because you are there. You don't guarantee we won't have troubles. In fact, you say we will, but you say you'll walk through them with us. And if need be, you'll carry us. So, Lord, tonight, through music and through word, may you change us from the inside out so that when we walk out of here tonight, we know we are different than when we walked in. And, Lord, may we not just let it sink into our hearts and stay there and feel good about it, but may we go out this week and use it so that the world who does not know you will get to know you and possibly ask for a relationship with you. We just thank you for this opportunity. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
The beggars now.
now we're royalty. We are the prisoners. Now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise. There is joy in the house of the Lord. There is joy in the house of the Lord today. And we won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There is joy in the house of the Lord. Our God is surely in this place. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There is joy in the house of the Lord. There is joy in the house of the Lord today. We won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There is joy in the house of the Lord. Our God is surely in this place. We shout out your praise. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We shout out your praise. There is joy in this house. There is joy in this house today. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We shout out your praise. We shout out your praise. So before we do this next song, Glorious Day, I want to share a little bit of what I saw yesterday in worship. So we're having this awesome worship, right? And people worship differently. Have you ever noticed that? We got people out in the audience and they do the standard attention worship. So they stand up and they go like this. And they worship, right? And then we got some men out there. They like to worship like this. It's called carry the TV worship. They kind of put their hands right here out there carrying a TV. And then we got those ones that like to worship. I call it the simmer down worship. Simmer down. Just simmer down. Right? And then we got the ones who like to take the oath, you know. They worship like this. And then we got one. I'm 66, so I can say this. It's Juan Epstein from Welcome Back, Carter. They go, ooh, ooh. They got the arm way up there. And then those that really love to worship, they got the football thing thrown there. It's good! And they got it way up here. So we're going to do a song that we hopefully you'll find one way to worship. It's called Glorious Day.
Out of the dark.
your story. Now listen. Didn't risk you, my sin was heavy. The chains break at the weight of your glory. When an orphan, I was an orphan. Now you call me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing. Now your love is the air that I'm breathing. I have a future, my eyes are open. Cause when you call my name, shout it!
So this next song is going to feature our lead guitar player.
Yep.
Let him introduce it.
So this song is called The Well. It's kind of a couple of different things about it. It starts off with you laying your burdens down. You know that you don't have to carry your burdens. Jesus says that, come all those who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. I will take your burdens from you. And later on, he has an encounter with a woman at a well. And he asks her for a drink of water. And she says, you know I'm a Samaritan woman. Why would you ask me, you being a Jew, for a Hebrew being for a drink of water? It's not something that they would do back then. But he said to her, you know, surely if you drink from the well that I am pointing to, you will never ever thirst again. You will have living water that will grant you to never thirst again. And that's what this song is. It's called The Well.
Lay my burdens down. My yoke is easy now. What a friend I found in you.
Sing that verse again.
Lay my burdens down. Yoke is easy now. What a friend I found in you. Cause you're the well that won't run dry. Only you can satisfy every season of my. You are the well that won't run dry. I will face no we
shepherd is. You have given me freedom. You have given me hope. You have taken my burden.
There, Sam. It is nice to be able to just play once in a while. I love it. We're going to do a song now about Noah, about getting lifted up so high you cannot fall. I'm going to tell you, there's times when I really need that, 4 or 5 times a day. Now, my life's not full of sorrow. I got a lot of joy. In fact, we talked about that last night at the Rescue Mission. Joy and sorrow, you know, you can't have one without the other. Because, I mean, if everything was joyful, it would just be normal. And you wouldn't be able to experience it as joy. And if everything was sorrowful and that's all you knew, that would be normal. So one takes the other. From joy in knowing Jesus, from yesterday we realize it comes to sorrow at the foot of the cross. But our hope is in the resurrection, which brings joy from that sorrow. I believe that Noah knew that, and that's why he knew his God could lift him up so high he cannot fall.
Thank you.
lifts you up so high you cannot fall. He did Noah, he can do you too also. Okay, we're going to receive an offering now. If we can have someone come on up.
Lord, we just give you glory and thanks, Lord. We give you thanks, Kenny, for all the everything you do in our lives, Lord. Everything. As Jeff said, even the bad, Lord. We consider pure joy when we go through those trials, Lord. We ask, Lord, that you will bless this offering, Lord, that we will be great stewards of it. We thank you, Lord, for all you do, all you give, and who you are. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. Lord, turn his face towards you and
your family and your children and their
their children, may his presence go before you, and behind you, and beside you, all around you, and within you, he is with you, he is with you, in the morning, in the evening, in your comings, and your goings, in your weepings, and rejoicings, he is for you, he is for you, he is for you. He is for you, he is for you, he is for you, he is for you, he is for you.
Pastor friend of mine said, you can bring them down, but you can't leave them there. You got to bring them back up. So we got one more song for you here. It's called The River by Jordan Felice. I know a place where we can go to lay the troubles down, needing your soul. I know a place where mercy flows. Take the stain to make you whiter than snow. Like a tide, it is rising up deep inside a current that moves and makes you come alive.
Amazing grace. Let's go down, down, down to the river. goes down in a maze. Gotta go down in a maze.
Love on Fire. We're going to get just two guys off the band tonight while we have the announcements. We hope to see you again in 2 weeks. Lord willing, Bobby, have a great night. Preach the word like you never preached it before. Amen.